all have a past, and it's full of different stories. We all have committed different mistakes in our past, deliberately or accidentally. But sometimes we burden ourselves by thinking so much about our past mistakes. Oh, I did that in the past. What people might be thinking of me? Oh, I had made mistakes there. What people might be thinking of me now? Oh, I did that mistakes before, and I should be ashamed of my friends. Oh, I should be ashamed of myself for that ache. Are we that much close-fisted that we fail to forgive our own mistakes? You know that it had all happened in the past. Why do we burden ourselves thinking and remembering our past mistakes and carry all this guilt and resentment within ourselves? You might have gone through addiction, failure, separation, and you might have been selfish, greedy, impolite, and deceiver, but it was in the past and you are not the same anymore. Why are you carrying all this remorse and guilt when you are not the same anymore? Never let your past mistakes define who you are today. Don't let your past mistakes stop you from doing something good today. Every mistake had taught us something new that we should learn, and the remembrance of our past mistakes should not be a stumbling block to live an improved life. Mistakes were there that you can learn. Mistakes were there that you can improve. Mistakes were there that you can grow as a better person. Learn to live in the present. Tell yourself that yes, I had done many mistakes in my past, but I don't live there anymore. It was my past, and now my past cannot define me. When you are not the same anymore, you are not defined by your past.